When it comes to AV processors, both StormAudio and JBL Synthesis deliver serious performance, but which one takes the crown? The JBL Synthesis SDP-58 is a powerhouse built for flexibility. It supports Dolby Atmos, DTS:X, and Auro 3D with up to 16 channels of decoding and Dirac live room correction. It's a great choice for enthusiasts who want cinema-grade sound at home with the trusted JBL Synthesis pedigree. But the StormAudio ISP Evo 20 pushes the boundaries further. Right away, it gives you 20 discrete channels, expandable even further, offering unmatched flexibility for complex speaker layouts. So if you're planning an advanced immersive setup, Evo 20 gives you room to grow. It's also the first all-software-based processor, meaning its features can evolve through updates without being tied to fixed hardware. That means your investment stays future-proof. On the correction side, StormAudio integrates Dirac Live with bass control and is among the first to support Dirac Live active room treatment. This goes beyond fixing frequency response. It actually manages how speakers interact with each other in the room, delivering tighter bass and cleaner imaging than traditional correction. The user interface is another standout, clean, intuitive, and designed with installers and end users in mind. Compared to JBL's more traditional menus, StormAudio feels modern, streamlined, and easier to navigate. And then there's sound quality. Both deliver detail and power, but StormAudio has earned its reputation for a reference-grade, transparent soundstage, letting you hear exactly what the mix intended. In short, JBL Synthesis SDP-58 is excellent. But if you're looking for cutting-edge flexibility, future-proof innovation, and absolute reference performance, the StormAudio ISP Evo 20 clearly leads the way. To know more about the StormAudio ISP Evo, get in touch with us or visit uberpad.com.